Ready, State runner-up finish for Ryann Portch in the 800. Were you able to execute your race strategy the way you'd hoped to?
No, not exactly. I went to 109 for that first lap, but I think I did really well for getting to 106. I got that last two, which is everything I had. That was it. Like.
How was the start compared to what you were? You were kind of right in the middle of everybody.
There was a couple of elbows thrown, and at first I was like, what the heck, I'm not used to this, and then I'm like, oh yeah, keep running.
When you were going through towards about the 200, 250 to go mark, is that when you kind of started to see how much ground you could make up?
Yeah, I wasn't like, I don't know, my head wasn't like, oh, I gotta go, like, it was more like, there's time to Lucas, let's go with her, like, I want her to pull me, and I wanted it to be a mean, like, for us to, like, kind of, like, fight for the first and second, and we did. I mean, she pulled up great, like, kudos to her, she did great, and then I tried my hardest, so it's what we had.
95% of your races this year, you're out front in the 800. How different was it, you know, being a third, fourth, and kind of waiting for your turn to make your move?
It was kind of nice. I like the competition. I love competition. You know, it just excites me. I'm like, oh my goodness, I have more. Like, I run better with competition.
I know you wanted to win this today, but you know, second place, that's a heck of a place to be.
I mean, it's not my PR, but it gives me a lot of, like, more strategy to use and more, like, this is what it was, this is what it's like, and I'm getting closer to my goal of running that perfect 8. So yeah, it's as much as I can ask for right now.